बेटा
टोटल 16-17 पार्टिसिपेंट्स आर हियर. Okay, it's already late, so we'll start this session. My voice is audible. If my voice is audible, then please type yes in the chat box. Okay. If my screen is visible to all, then please type yes. Okay. This is your class for the course code 211, that is drama and art in education. I am going to repeat the course code 211, drama and art in education. This is for 2 credits. See, each credit is having 16 hours. So 2 credits means how many hours? Just write in the chat box. Two credits, how many hours for this course code? Yes, 32 hours. Very good, Shubhangi, Mansi, Monali, good. It carries total 50 marks, okay? As a teacher, always one question comes in our mind. Do we really get real education? You all are not teacher, but you are would be teacher. So maybe you are having the same question. Am I getting real education? You might be having this question in your mind. So what will be your answer? Are we really getting good education, real education? Yes or no? Just type yes or no. Are we really getting real education? Not actually. Asha is saying, Asta is saying not actually. Okay. I want some other responses from your side. I think you are having confusion about this question. See, most of the time we are talking about the good education, the excellence in education, the real education. Okay. Okay, I'm going to repeat the same question. As a student, are you getting real education? Okay, more practical knowledge should be included in the curriculum. Okay, Tripti is saying more practical knowledge should be included in the curriculum. See, real education means what? In the first year of B.Ed., you have studied about the Bloom's taxonomy. सो बेसिकली देर आर थ्री डोमेन्स ऑफ ब्लूम टैक्सोनॉमी. कैन यू टेल मी द नेम्स ऑफ द डोमेन्स? जस्ट रिकॉल रोकड़े मैम्स लेक्चर. जस्ट टेल मी थ्री डोमेन्स ऑफ ब्लूम टैक्सोनॉमी. आई वॉन्ट क्विक रिस्पॉन्सेस. The third one is, yes, Darshana, very nice, psychomotor domain. Okay, see, the real education, if you want to give real education, so we have to concentrate on the all three domains, and there should be proper linkage or interconnection between all three domains. Okay, so can we connect these three domains with the 3H? Do you know the 3H? 3H means what? Asta, very nice. Head, heart, and hands. Shubhangi, she also gave the same answer. Ranjita, same answer. Head, heart, and hands. Okay. Can we connect this head, hands, and heart with the three domains? If yes, then type yes and tell me the correlation between domains and 3H. Yes, okay. Shubhangi, Tripti, they are saying yes. Ranjita, she is also saying yes. Yes. Now tell me the connection between these three domains and 3H.
Ma'am, head is connected with cognitive domain, and our heart is connection with affective domain, and our hand is with psychomotor.
Yes, see, head is connected with the cognitive, means the intellectual things. Then the affective domains, it is related with the emotions. So we can connect this affective domain with the heart, and the remaining one is hands. So we can say about the creativity. It reflects the creativity. So we can connect this with the psychomotor domain. See, psychomotor means what? The motor movements. Okay. So the hands, they are the one part of the motor. Okay. So we can connect all these three domains with the 3H. Very nice. Real education implies reflection, introspection, and action with a deep relationship between the head. Now, I have enlisted the objectives of course 211, that is drama and art in education. I'm just going to read. I'm going to repeat this. I'm not explaining any objective here. I'm just going to read each objective, just try to understand. And after completion of the objective, I'm going to ask you questions. Okay. So be attentive. Objectives of this course are to help the student teacher to understand the self and to realize it as a form of self-expression and for enhancing creativity. To gain important life skills as both positive as well as constructive, to understand richness and depth of human expression in all of this, to allow an avenue to develop cognitive abilities that complement studies in other disciplines. To provide student teachers to display cultural, to give opportunity to immerse themselves, to understand variety of emotions, to foster critical thinking and problem solving skills to discover positive way of dealing with conflict, to enhance communication skill, to express feelings and interpret the feelings of others. So these are the objective. I'm going to display the previous slide and this slide for 1 minute. Okay, just read it again. Okay, I'm going on the next slide. I think you all have read both the slides. If yes, then type yes in the chat box. Okay, thanks, Rupti, Komal, Mansi. Okay, now we'll move to the question, that is, drama and art means what? See, just recall these two words, drama and arts. Whatever things comes in your mind, just tell me one by one. I'm going to make a map of this. Please write your answers, whatever things after reading the objective, whatever things comes in your mind regarding the words drama and arts, please type in the chat box. My screen is visible to all. Okay. Way to express feeling. Method of learning, display skills and ability. Just give me few seconds. Method of learning, character performance with their skills. self presentations, communication skills. Teamwork skills, okay, good. Building confidence. Display skill and ability. Very nice, Asa, to express and interpret the feelings of others. Express and interpret feelings of others. Effective way of communication. You can say communication skill, both are same. Express ideas and emotions. Tripti, express ideas and develop, Prasad, he is saying, develop self-management skill. Showcase of talent. Very nice. See, just only listening or reading the objectives of Trupti Sharma, it helps to make critical assessment of what we read, see and hear. Very nice, critical assessment. Positive way of dealing with conflict. Okay. Can anybody tell me what do you mean by conflict? Yes, Asta, can you tell me about the conflict? You can unmute yourself and tell me what do you mean by conflict. You can give me one example of conflict.
Ma'am, it's a...
Yes, Asta. Yes.
Ma'am, disagreement.
Can I, ma'am?
Yes, you can.
difference between two or more ideas.
Difference, is it the right one? That is difference between two or more ideas. Conflict means what?
Views are different.
See, we are having
two different situation.
Very nice. We are facing two different situations, but you have to select only one. See, sometimes what happen? मुझे कोई एक अगर लड़की है उसको शादी करनी है और उसके लिए बहुत सारे प्रपोजल्स आए हैं लेकिन वो कंफ्यूज है. उसको ये लड़का भी अच्छा लग, दूसरा वाला लड़का भी बहुत अच्छा है. वो कंफ्यूज है यार, मुझे कौन से लड़के के साथ शादी करनी है. बट द थिंग इज शी हैव टू सिलेक्ट ओनली वन. सो दैट इज द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन हर माइंड. ओके, देयर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स. ओके, समटाइम्स व्हाट, उसको कोई भी लड़का पसंद नहीं लेकिन फिर भी उसको किसी एक के साथ तो शादी करनी है. तो ये बहुत सारे तरीके के कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स है जो हमारे जिंदगी में आते रहते हैं. अंडरस्टूड? व्हाट अबाउट द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स, आस्था?
यस मैम.
ओके गुड. सी, आई नेवर एक्सप्लेन एनीथिंग अबाउट द ऑब्जेक्टिव, ओनली आफ्टर लिसनिंग एंड रीडिंग बोथ द स्लाइड्स ऑफ ऑब्जेक्टिव यू ओनली मेड द मैप ऑन द स्क्रीन. सी व्हाट इट टेल्स, द आर्ट एंड ड्रामा, way to express feelings, it's a method of learning, character performance, it's build confidence among us. See, we can play drama individually as well as in a team, but if you are doing anything in a team, teamwork skill, even the communication skill, self-presentation, we are presenting ourselves, display skills and ability. See, whenever you are going to perform any kind of drama, even any kind of art, automatically it displays skills, express and interpret feelings of others. See, most of the time you are using empathy and sympathy, both the words. Now tell me which word is related to this express and interpret feelings of others. Is it empathy or sympathy? Write in the chat box. I want quick responses for your side. Yes, Shubhangi Afresh is saying empathy. Of course, empathy. Expressing feeling of others. Yes, Ranjita, Mansi, Shubhangi, answers are empathy, Trupti. Okay, develop self-management skill, critical assessment, what? Can anybody tell me? You can unmute yourself. Critical assessment. Yes, anybody? Assessment, we are assessing others critically. Of course, critically. Can you give me any example? Critical assessments means what? Yes, finding out the weakness. Okay, only the weakness or the strengths also?
Ma'am, it can be both positive and negative. Yes. Also, yes,
very good. See, in the first year you have conducted various lessons and your teacher educators, they assessed you on the basis of evaluation criteria. And see, please see, if your audios are unmute, then please mute it. Your teacher educators, they assessed you on the basis of particular evaluation criteria, you can say the assessment tools they are used, and the assessment feedbacks were given in the form of qualitative as well as quantitative. Okay, so in the qualitative, the left hand column was related to the positive remarks, and the right hand column that was related to the remarks for the improvement. So assessment, critically assessment, both positive as well as negative things. Then positive way of dealing with conflict, as is conflict, how to deal with the conflict. So this is all about the art and drama. Now this art and drama, it is applicable in the education field. Okay, I'm going to stop this screen sharing. We share the another screen. Okay. Now my next question is it a therapy? If yes, then please type yes in the chat box. Is it a therapy? Means teacher should know, he should understand, he should apply art and drama in her life so that she can use this therapy on his students, isn't it? Yes, all are saying that it is a therapy. Okay, now it is 2:20. The next lecture is of Zaware sir, so it is not possible for us to continue with the next part. Okay, so we'll discuss this part in the next lecture, but I'm going to give one task for you. Find out the answer why drama and art is called as a therapy. Collect the material related to this. And one more task is for you. My voice is audible? Please give responses in between, yes, so ma'am, that I can continue.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And one more thing. Select any movie. See, critical assessment, we can say analysis. Okay. So just select one movie. अभी घर जाओगे तो जाओ मस्त आराम से, कोई आपको जो भी मूवी अच्छी लगती है जिसका आप असेसमेंट कर सकते हो, या फिर उसमें से आपको कोई भी गेन, मतलब उसमें से कोई भी एक ऐसे आउटपुट आना चाहिए, ऐसी कोई भी, अगर वो मूवी एजुकेशनल रहेगी तो बहुत ही अच्छा है. ठीक है, यू कैन सिलेक्ट एनी काइंड ऑफ एजुकेशनल मूवी. इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन सम अदर काइंड ऑफ मूवी, यू कैन सिलेक्ट दैट वन, नो प्रॉब्लम. ओके, जस्ट सिलेक्ट दैट मूवी, जस्ट कन्फर्म. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, दंगल इज माई फेवरेट मूवी, सो गो. ऑलरेडी यू आर एट होम, नो नीड टू से दैट, प्लीज गो एट होम एंड सी वॉच दिस मूवी. Just watch that movie, because I'm going to give next task on that movie. Okay, so I think this exercise is very interesting, right?
Yes, ma'am.
If yes, then type yes,
ma'am.
Okay, someone is, I think Zavare, so this is Zavare sir's class now. Don't worry, we'll continue the same session in the next session. Okay, same class in the next session. Now what happened, principal sir, he made me host of this Zoom meetings. Okay, so I'm not going to leave this meeting. Let's see Zaware sir, he's in or not. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you, Asta. Thank you, Swapnil. Thanks, everyone. Because my class was after lunch time, and still you are so much interactive. I'm very glad. And thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks, Mansi. See, actually, this is not face-to-face classroom teaching, so we don't have any other option. So chat box or in between, you can unmute yourself so that we can have good interactions with each other. Otherwise, you'll get bored. I'm telling you. Next class is of, I think, 1. Can you tell me the timetable? I will check it once. Javre sir, he is having lecture at 2:30. Okay. Thank you so much. I'm not going to leave this meeting as I'm host of this meeting. Javre sir, continue your session. I'm going to unmute my both audios as well as videos. Okay. Thank you.
Hello.
Yes.
Good afternoon.
Very good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Yes. Am I audible to all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Students, shall we start? Okay. Yes, sir. I'll be dealing with that is entrepreneurship development. This is very good course which is given for B.Ed second year. Usually on entrepreneurship development or on entrepreneurship we can understand it is a business background. Okay, and it is true. So entrepreneurship is the most important area in which we can do lot more thing as a teacher. So second year, what is the entrepreneur and what is the use of entrepreneurship? Okay, so we are working in teaching field, and why such kind of subject or such kind of practical is given for B.Ed second year. But the intention of university is this. So as a teacher, you should be entrepreneur. We should be entrepreneur. We have to develop our mind as an entrepreneur. So first of all, we'd like to understand what qualities or what things are involved for entrepreneur. So I'll be sharing one document. Screen share is not happening. Just a minute. Just wait, students. One minute. Hello? Hello, students. You are able to see a slide?
No, sir.
No? Uh, option is not coming.
Sir, since Pratima ma'am is the host, I guess she can give you the permission to share the screen.
Ha ha, yes. Yes, Pratima ma'am. Pratima ma'am is there? Is Pratima ma'am is there? Okay, students, just listen. No problem. There is something technical issue in scaring screen. So, just listen. Okay, entrepreneur, first we'll understand what qualities and what major areas or major issues are involved for entrepreneur. So, each and every entrepreneur should be a leader. Without leadership, we cannot say that, okay, that is a good entrepreneur. So for doing any business, for doing any commercial thing, required leadership. Means because in leadership, there are qualities, which qualities entrepreneur can lead. And others means workers and employees can follow leaders planning. So again, business thing is very essential thing. So when there is a planning of any business, that time the entrepreneur can implement proper planning for doing better business. Again, along with that, leadership or entrepreneurship need abilities, okay, abilities to do work in certain area, and many more time that entrepreneurs want, okay, he or she should be good owner of that business or entrepreneurship or the entrepreneur's area. So in entrepreneur quality, manager quality is there. Action should be taken by the entrepreneur. Then initiative should be taken by the entrepreneur. Motivation should be for entrepreneur, and we know the inner motives are required. And it is very essential thing that entrepreneur should think always. We should take risk. Okay, without any risk, there should be no business or entrepreneurship. And while taking risk, entrepreneur should solve different problems. Okay, solutions should be there along with that, and always he should be in thinking of successful businessman or successful entrepreneur. So all these things or all these issues, entrepreneur should take responsibility for manager responsibility, then taking business or growing business or managing employees, then taking risk, then taking initiatives, and most of the time entrepreneur should manage money also. Okay, financial things also very important thing in business. So all these things are very essential for entrepreneur. So we have to think over why in second year's syllabus entrepreneurship development is given. So we have to develop our mind as an entrepreneur. Okay, because we have to deal with the teaching learning process, that is true, but along with teaching learning process, we can make a good entrepreneur. We can develop a good business, or we can develop a good entrepreneurship. So this is very important thing. Next, we have to understand this. While doing work in entrepreneurship, what things are required? For example, we as a teacher, when we enter in entrepreneurship area, that time what things are required? First is a vision, second is research, third is brainstorming, fourth one is strategy, and finally last one is, fifth one is goals. Okay, so for each and everything we required a vision. Okay, without any vision we cannot do any task, any work. So after that, each and every entrepreneur should think over research. Okay, means market research is involved there. Means if any entrepreneur is going to start any business, going to start any firm or any commercial thing which is very required to that entrepreneur, that time he should be in research and he should search different one in market and what is our product. Okay, so in business there is a production and selling. Okay, selling and buying, both the things are very essential. So as an entrepreneur, we have to create, we have to produce our product. Okay, so later on we'll understand what kind of product we can produce, or what kind of thing we can create in the area of education. So generally we are discussing about entrepreneurship. So first thing is vision. Each and every entrepreneur should have okay proper vision, then entrepreneur can go towards that target or goals. So first is vision, second is research. In research different ideas are involved. Entrepreneurship, entrepreneur can put different ideas for searching different market strategies or different market surveys, because entrepreneur want to stable in market. Before that, he must be do research in a particular area about his or her product. Okay, so brainstorming. Yes.
Don't open any window, any door, because mouse is outside.
Yes. Is it okay? Okay. Is it okay?
Not the mouse.
Is it okay?
The mouse.
Ha. Yes. We'll continue. Brainstorm. Okay. This is a middle path. Middle path. Or we can take brainstorming at every stage. So brainstorming means while understanding entrepreneur, that time we have understood team. Without team we cannot do business. So team is very important, and that may be administrative team, that may be market planning team, that may be a financial managing team, that may be advertising team. Okay, so such kind of teams are there in business. So time to time entrepreneurs should make a brainstorm or brainstorming. Always he should conduct such kind of sessions, so we can get different ideas. Okay, for betterment of and those ideas we can implement for then next thing is tree. So after having brainstorming, we need to have strategy, we need to have planning, proper planning, and we can go further for implementation of that planning. So and finally fifth one is goals. Okay, whatever goals we have fixed, we can go towards that goal. So first we need to focus on vision, secondly research, third brainstorming, fourth strategy, and finally goals or our target or our objectives. So here there is again cycle. We cannot say that okay it is the final thing, but again we can continue after goals vision also. If there is a certain planning of entrepreneurship or entrepreneur, which planning leads towards business, or that planning can help to grow business. Again, vision, again research, then brainstorming, then strategy, goals. Okay, so such kind of things should be happen in entrepreneurship. So different types of ideas should be involved. Inspiration should be there, and main thing, we as a entrepreneur, we should think over what, where, when, and why, and how. Okay, we have to think over what things we are going to do. Okay, where our product we are going to launch, and when our product going to launch, and why we are going to give our product to customer, and how that product should go towards customer. So I feel that what, where, when, why, and how, these things are very essential for any business, for any entrepreneurship. So if we get answer of those things, what, where, when, why, and how, we can do proper business or proper entrepreneurship. So initially I told you that the entrepreneur and the qualities of entrepreneur, what things or what essential things are involved in entrepreneur, and now I told you about entrepreneurship. So vision is must, research also must, brainstorming also must, strategy also required, and finally we can achieve as entrepreneur whatever target or whatever goals we have fixed earlier. So it is all about entrepreneur and entrepreneurship development. Okay, so student, I wanted to show this slide, but there is a technical problem. That is why I cannot show you these two areas. That is entrepreneur and entrepreneurship. Now we have to go ahead. We have to go ahead with our BA212 entrepreneurship development. Okay, within 7 to 8 minutes, I think in 10 minutes, I have explained about some background of entrepreneurship and entrepreneur. Now we are dealing with BA212. The title of this course is entrepreneurship development.
Okay,
then mommy
already tells you, don't open any door or anything. Otherwise, big mouse
will come inside and it's very dangerous.
He's going to bite
her,
nothing.
Okay.
Please,
mute
yourself, Sophia, ma'am.
Mommy, why? Yes, you need to be very, very sure that the door is locked.
There is a disturbance, please.
Mommy, mouse.
Huh.
You're not mouse.
Huh. Now pay attention. Pay attention.
You want to see this handy bag? Huh.
Yes. Students.
Yeah.
Huh. Now, who's talking in between?
Sophia, please mute yourself.
Sophia. 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 Ha. Okay. Ha. Students, are you there?
Yes, sir.
All. Ha. Yes. Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Again, it is started. Ha. We'll start. Now, you might be thinking that in second year, is it okay? Is it okay? Sophia, would you please unmute your audio? Sophia.
So I think she has muted herself now.
Okay. Ha.
Again, she's unmuted.
Sir, ask Pratibha ma'am to mute herself.
Pratibha madam. Pratibha madam, is there Pratibha madam?
अजीब बात है, ये भी पापा जैक की तरह कूदता है। कैसे हो बच्चों? Hi ma'am.
हाँ, okay, we'll start.
एनी, मैंने तुम्हारी माँ को बाहर देख
Okay, students, we'll continue. In 2-1-2 practical, first and second practical is essay writing on entrepreneurship. Hello?
Hello, sir?
Hello, Sophia? Sophia is there? Sophia? Please, anyone can phone to Sophia and tell her about this voice. Okay. Is it okay?
Hi, Doc.
We'll continue. Hello?
आज से पहले मैंने कभी भी जांच नहीं करवाई।
कोई बात नहीं, पहली बार सबको डर लगता है।
हम में से बहुत लोग डर जाते हैं।
हेलो हेलो
यस सर।
Can anyone phone to Sophia and tell her about this voice?
Sir, वो call भी उठा नहीं रही।
उठा नहीं रही क्या?
नहीं sir. Just I'm trying it, but she'll not receive it.
Okay. Okay. We'll continue. Okay.
Yes sir.
Yeah.
बात करती हूँ तुम।
There are two practicals. Firstly, I would like to clear this thing. This is very interesting and this is very creative practical which we have to conduct in this year. And you can put your more efforts. You can learn a lot more things in this practical. This is different practical than other practicals in second year. Enhancing your qualities and capacities of creation. Okay, so there is a chance to have something innovative, something creative. So you can put your efforts, you can put your ideas to create that thing. So first, we have to understand what kind of practicals those are. First practical is development of product. Okay. And second practical is write an essay on entrepreneurship. Okay. These two practicals which we have to do in this year. I'll be giving you a PDF of this manual of 212 entrepreneurship development, and these two practicals you have to write in that provided manual. Okay, there should not be any practical pages should be attached, or you should not maintain file. Okay, so I'll be providing you manual. Okay, I'll be providing you PDF of that manual. You have to take print out, you have to do a binding, spiral binding of that manual, and after conducting these two practicals, you have to write these two practicals in that given or that manual. Okay, so we'll understand first practical, which development of product. So here, what kind of things are expected in first practical? The product development practical is introduced in the entrepreneurship development because student teacher should learn about the entrepreneurship practically. Okay, so this is the practical base you have to do that practical. You have to develop your product, selected product. So it is expected that all the 10 life skills given in the syllabus should be used while conducting the practicals. And last year we have learned 10 life skills, and those life skills are very useful to select product because through each and every life skills we can learn a lot more things. So while conducting this practical, we have to think over life skills, because whatever we are going to create, whatever we are going to innovate, whatever we are going to develop product, that time that product should be useful for our students, and whenever or to whom we are going to give that product should be very good. That should be good, and cost should be very reasonable, and that durability of that product should be very nice. So while selecting this practical over life skill, because life skill, so a certain guideline is given by Pune University, So first thing is, student teacher should develop any one product from the list given in the syllabus. Okay. List is given in syllabus. We have to check out that list and we can select one product from that syllabus. Second thing is, the student teacher should select the product is feasible for the development. We have to select that product which we can do which we can develop very easily with the help of others, with the help of mentors, with the help of experts. Okay, so that should be very feasible, that should not be very difficult, and that should not be very complicated. That should be very simple and feasible, so we can develop that product. This is the guideline given by university. Third thing is, the written report should be submitted to the professor in charge. Okay, whatever report you are going to write on that practical, you have to submit to in charge professor. Means in that manual only you have to write all the things after conducting or after developing product. So here evaluation scheme is given there. I'm having chart of evaluation scheme. So while conducting this practical or while developing this practical, what things should be considered? So first is introduction to product development. So you have to get information about that product and you have to make introduction. So rationale behind selection of product, this is the second. Why it is that product is selected, you have to give rational. So logic we have to give while writing report. So you can give a rational behind selection of product. So there should be any intention, there should be any objective, there should be any purpose or goal for selecting a particular product. That time you can give a proper rational and logic while writing a report of this. Third thing is purpose of the product development. Okay, again same thing is here. Purpose you have to write, objectives you have to write. There is no problem I'll be with you to help out to write purpose or objectives of the product. Okay, fourth one is exploration of knowledge regarding the product. Okay, so if you select any product, that time you how you can explore knowledge regarding that and with the product. Fifth one is planning and designing of a product. Okay, planning and designing of a product. Okay, means any product have its own structure, design. Okay, and for designing that product, we have to make plan. Okay, so last year we got made from our students wall clock, mural wall clock. Okay, so that was a nice experience to secondary students. And last year we got made paint stand. Okay, so these two examples I'm just giving because each and every product having its own designing, own structure. So regarding that, we have to make designing of that product, and before that we have to make planning for that product. Then and then finally product will prepared. Sixth one is development of a product. Okay, after that you can go for development of a product. After doing planning, you can go for development of product. After that, usability of product means if you are developing a certain product, that time you should think over usability of a product. Means who which customer or what kind of group is going to use that. You have to think of that usability of that product. Means that may be students, that may be teacher, that may be any customer in society. okay, you have to give scope and limitation to that product. It is presentation of a product. Okay, after finishing your product, you have to present that product in college, or you have to show to me. So it considered as a presentation of a product. Now you have to give entire information of that particular product. And in educational implications, okay, you have to write educational importance or educational importance of that product and overall impression. So likewise, you will be writing a report of a developed product. This is all about the first practical. Okay, at last I'll be telling you, okay, what kind of product we are going to select and how we can make that product. Okay, we'll discuss regarding that. There is no problem, just listen. Okay, up to here it was all about practical one, that is product development. Now in same manual you have to do practical two. The title of practical two is write an essay on entrepreneurship. Okay, write an essay on entrepreneurship. Here the teacher education colleges should develop the entrepreneur. This is the intention of university through teacher education colleges, means through B.Ed. colleges, entrepreneurship, entrepreneur and entrepreneurship should develop. This is the intention of university, and for the purpose student teacher must know the entrepreneurship. Okay, means as a teach, means along with teaching learning process we should be entrepreneur. Okay, we have to develop as an entrepreneur. That is why entrepreneurship should know by each and every students, and the qualities of entrepreneur. Okay, what qualities are essential for entrepreneur, for doing job, for doing business, or for doing entrepreneurship, or any commercial task. Okay, so certain qualities are needed for entrepreneur. Okay, all the things should be known. Hence this practical is incorporated in the syllabus. That is why this practical is given in our syllabus. And certain guidelines are given for second practical also. Okay, as like first practical, there was some guidelines was given. Here also in second practical, guidelines are given. First guideline is this practical can be conducted on the college campus. Okay, this practical can be conducted on the college campus. So we'll make provision of that conduction of practical. So initially we are starting with this subject. Okay, more things should be happen. We have to make plan regarding this practical happen. After after having good planning and preparation, so guideline is given like this, that practical should be conducted at college campus. Second is the student teacher should visit the library and refer books regarding the entrepreneurship. Okay, second thing is most important, you have to go to library and you have to refer different books which books are very much related with entrepreneurship, or which books are about entrepreneurship. You have to read each and every book and you have to get information for your essay writing. Okay, so report should be written and submitted to the professor in charge with the following points. Okay, this thing is given. Again I am having a chart. So first introduction, you will be making introduction. Second is definition of entrepreneurship. Third, need and importance of entrepreneurship. Fourth, scope of entrepreneurship. Fifth, limitation to field visit. Okay, field visit means if we are conducting this practical in our college. That time field means of correlation between entrepreneurship and life skills. We are doing entrepreneurship. He arrived in his life. Okay, that is the main intention. Seventh is qualities essential for entrepreneurship, because you'll be getting proper information about qualities essential for entrepreneur. And eighth one is opinion. Ninth is educational implication or educational importance. And last one is overall impression. So according to this sequence, you have to write essay on entrepreneurship. So these are the two practicals. So which we have to conduct in this year. Okay. In between, I told you that it is very interesting practical, because there is the scope to have some creation, some innovation, your ideas, your thoughts to develop a certain product. Okay. If you put all these things together, that time you can create very good product. Okay. So here I'm telling you, or I would like to tell you, the thing is that product should be related with education. It should be related with education, because student or teacher can use that product. Okay. Student can use that product in teaching learning process. Teacher can use that product teaching to students. Okay. We have to select that kind of product, or it will be useful student as well as teachers. So whatever product we are going to select, that product should be useful for teacher and students. Okay. So educational purpose should be fulfilled for that project. So it is very simple information which I'm going to give, and to that information about product development as well as essay. So essay writing will conduct in college, and in this situation we'll discuss how we can make that essay writing report, because in this situation we cannot go to library and we cannot take references, but as we get time to go in library, that time we'll go to library. But right now it is not okay. But before that, you need to search material about entrepreneurship. Okay. You have to search material information about entrepreneurship. We have to know what is meant by entrepreneurship, what is meant by entrepreneur, and what things are involved in entrepreneurship and entrepreneurship and entrepreneur, and different more things are involved in that, because this is a very vast area. So you can get information, you can collect data about entrepreneurship, because it will be helpful to write essay, second practical, in your manual. But about product development, we have to make plan, proper plan. So first of all, we have to discuss what kind of thing we are going to develop. And that should be very feasible, that should be very easy, that should not be very complicated and very, I would like to say, that should not be very costly. Okay, because we have to bear that product cost, and that cost should be very low, then customer can purchase that product. Okay. If you keep a cost very higher, that time customer will not be purchase. That is why we have to put very low cost in low cost, or very minimum in very minimum cost, we have to develop our product. Okay, we'll discuss more things about planning strategy and how to implement all the things, what kind of product we can select in this year. We'll discuss. We'll have some discussion in next lecture, maybe next to next lecture also. We'll ask or we'll discuss with our principal sir also about product development. Sir will give good ideas regarding this, and with our idea or with our all discussion, we can finalize a product. Okay, there is no problem. So I'm very sorry. Today I wanted to show you the manual of entrepreneurship development, but it is not possible today because there is some technical error. I cannot show you. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes. This is the manual. You'll be observing. I have whole manual observing. Are you observing this manual?
Yes, sir. Hello? Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Like this, we have to prepare practical. Okay. There are, I think, 52, 55 pages are there. Within that pages, you have to write second practical. Practical one, product development, and practical two, essay writing on entrepreneurship. So this is last year's manual. So this is a sample copy. You can see this. Okay. First few pages are given for product development practical, and this is practical two. From here, practical two will start till end of this manual. And here there is a provision of pasting photos. Last year, students have developed paint stand in engineering college workshop, MIT's engineering college workshop, Alandi. Our student have developed paint stand. Okay, so it is real work. You can see this is the paint stand. Are you able to see?
Yes, sir.
Are you able to see?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. That was very nice product, and for this product, university committee appreciated. Yes, in this year also, we'll develop very nice product. We are not taking same product. We'll select other product that will be very useful and very attractive and effective and useful to all. Is it okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Yeah. And okay, students are sitting here in this photo. We have taken a photograph while students were searching information regarding entrepreneurship development for practical two. Okay, here also students went there in library and search information about entrepreneurship development. Okay, so this and this photo is related to second practical entrepreneurship development. Okay, and this is the product paper paint stand, and this is the photo we have taken in front of workshop of engineering college, because we have developed that product in that workshop. Okay, so like this manual we have to prepare in this year also. I'm having a PDF of this manual. After finalizing our product, I'll be giving you this manual. Okay, PDF of this manual. Okay. Yes. Yes. If any questions, please ask me. This was all about entrepreneurship development course 212. Hello.
Yes.
Yes, sir. How many students are there? Okay. 24. Okay. If any question, you can ask me. Okay, later on we'll discuss on product. Okay. Or you can suggest also.
Okay, sir.
Not now, but later on.
Okay.
Whenever we conduct our lectures, that time you can tell us, or we can discuss on that product, your suggested product, and we can finalize. But that product should be very easy. That should not be very complicated. That should not be very at high cost. Okay, that should be a very reasonable, because we have to bear cost of that product, and that should be very. I would have show you some photos of last year's practicals, but there is a screen sharing problem. That is why it is not possible today's lecture. In next lecture, I'll be showing you last year's practicals photo. Okay. In last year, we have conducted or we have developed product, that is wall clock mural. Is it okay, students?
Okay, sir.
Okay. PPT I'll share on our group, second year group. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Shall we leave the meeting?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.